Have you heard of the mystical populations? Have you ever met anyone from this enigmatic section of the land? Do you know their mission, their destiny? Do you know that the space people have already established regular routes to the U.S.? And the makers of this film, who are energized with them, are in contact with them at will. The world is in the throes of accelerated chaos. The ever-growing dysfunction is dehydrating the mind of man and woman. And what are you doing as society disintegrates? Who will pick up the pieces? The burnt-out torch to finish the relay race to a better, saner world? And what are the new young, the new old, doing as the earth dissolves beneath their feet? The messenger is coming. Peace. World peace forever is within reach. The messenger has said so.
One thing that did happen during the 60s was some music of an unusual or experimental nature did get recorded and did get released. Now look at who the executives were in those companies at those times. Not hip young guys. These were cigar-chomping old guys who looked at the product that came and said, I don't know. Who knows what it is? Record it, stick it out, and so, all right. We were better off with those guys than we are now with the supposedly hip young executives, you know, who are making the decisions of what people should see and hear in the marketplace. Conservative and more dangerous to the art form than the old guys with a cigar ever were. And you know how these young guys got in there? The old guy with a cigar one day goes, I took a chance. He went out and we sold a few million. Sorry, I don't know what it was. Well, we got to do more. I need some advice. Let's get a hippie in here. So they hire a hippie. They bring in a guy with a long hair. Now, they're not going to trust him to do anything except carry coffee and bring the mail in. Starts in there, carry the coffee. Well, we can trust him. He brought the coffee four times on time. Let's give him a real job. Okay, he becomes an A&R man. From there, you know, moving up and up and up. Next thing you know, he's got his feet on the desk. And he's saying, well, we can't take a chance on this. Because it's just simply, that's not what the kids really want. And I know. You know, and they got that attitude. And the day you get rid of that attitude, you get back to, who knows? Take a chance, you know, that entrepreneurial spirit work. Even if you don't like or understand what the record is that's coming in the door, the person who is in the executive chair may not be the final arbiter of taste of the entire population, you know?